Hi guys, I'm Lena, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna show you some cute styling ideas for the back heads. For me it was really enjoyable lookbook to make, and if you want to support this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, I really appreciate it, and let's go! Jumpsuit is so multi-purpose piece and can be styled in so many different ways. Here with grommet belt and chunky boots it looks more streetwear style, and I wear patent bucket hat in the same black color.
I think this hat is my favorite one in the whole collection, and the reason for this is, first of all, it's black so it can be easily fit in any outfit, and the second reason is that because of the fabric that hat become more like a statement piece instead of just wearing black hat. The second look is super casual and comfy.
Here I use the idea of taking the bucket hat in some bright color and wear top in exactly the same color, and add some basic pants on the bottom. It can be your favorite jeans or sweet pants like here. I chose yellow hat because I already had a yellow top in my wardrobe, but you can choose any color you like. I think some blue and purple will be look super cute.
In the next outfit, I used the same idea that I used in the previous one,
matching hat and the top. And in spite of the fact that I wear the same sweatpants and sneakers and even a hoodie, this outfit turned out more classy, firstly because I added classic trench coat, and secondly because the whole outfit is in the light shades, mostly beige ones.
Hats that I show you today I bought on AliExpress. Lucky me, they all came in a great condition, but I had to wait around a month for them to come. And we all know that shopping there can be kind of tricky, and you never know will you get it or when you get it, and you have to wait around 3-4 weeks or even more. But it can become a great option if you're on a budget and can take risks and can plan your outfits ahead. So I will put a link in the description to all these beautiful bucket hats. And also I probably will resell some of them on my Depop shop. I sell a lot of cool stuff by the way, so go check it out.
And if I will, I probably will charge them a little bit more than the original price, because if you buy from me, you're guaranteed to get a quality product and don't have to wait a month, because usually all my orders get delivered in about 3-5 days. So it's like extra charge for express shipping and no surprises.
In a fourth outfit, I wear this hat.
I already mentioned not once that I adore animal prints, and here I want to show that you can add a bucket hat with some interesting print or color to super simple blue jeans, black shirt outfit, and it will sparkle with the new colors.
Like an overflowing sink. You ripped it every edge, but you're a masterpiece, and now you're tearing through. And the last outfit of today's lookbook is such in a fall colors.
Here is also animal print, but the main color here is orange. By the way, in the previous video, I talked in details what colors go well with orange. You can see the link to this video above. And here is a good example of it. This coat I recently thrifted is from brand Far West, and I just can't get over how cozy it is. Stay high for the most of time. Meet a stranger, jump right in your climb. Waking up on your sofa. Next to half filled bottles from last night. I don't even know where we are. I'm naked and I don't know ya.
I think the bucket hat is more like a spring fall accessory, but I'm gonna try to fit it in some soon to be winter lookbook, so make sure you subscribe because a lot of great content is yet to come. And yeah, thanks so much for watching. I really hope you like it, and see you next week. I said, beam me up, I'm on fire, I'm on my grind, cause that's all we know, beam me up, I'm getting higher, I'm on mine, got me singing, all we know, beam me up, I'm on fire, I'm on my grind.